First of all, you think it's a real beef? You think they really beefing?
No, it's some real shit. Kanye just trolling, man. Like,
Kanye, you know what I mean? Always fucking trolling. But hold up, didn't this shit all start from fucking when Drake said, when that Kiki song came out or some shit? And then, because Kanye was with Kim or something, and they said Drake was talking about Kim Kardashian and that joint or something. Is that where this shit started from?
I think it started from when Drake was helping Kanye with his album. And, and then he leaked the information to Pusha T about the kid.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The album is called Donda, named after his mom. It was in the middle of the stadium. He built a house that looked like his house he grew up in. And he had a listening party for the whole shit. He set his cell phone fire and shit.
Yeah, I seen that shit. Shit was fucking weird.
He weird going through shit, something, bro.
And they always going through something. What, he moved into the Mercedes-Benz Center and built that? Like, he just is the king of the antics, dog. I ain't mad at him because we talking about it.